this year. Not really different like the last year, because we're still at the same situation. Well, it depends actually, because our government actually really sucks. yeah, it's true, because like the last news is doesn't have a recognized quota because of the government. Yeah, still don't know what is the outcome of the news, but yeah, the one thing I'm sure is government is screw up. Yeah. Well, for myself as an individual in here in this town, celebrating Idul Fitri, just like other people, coming to my family, relatives, my friends, meet them, having peace, yeah, just about. Yeah, not really big deal, or not the high. Then unusual activity, just yeah, like the usual stuff. Yeah, pretty the same like the last year. Yeah. About celebrating, yeah. I don't have like, anything else to say. Yeah, that's it.
All right, any question?
Ah,
please.
What do you think about government stopped them and asked them to turn back, not allow them to go anywhere.
Turn around.
Return to the nature.
As long as the rule,
by the government.
By the government.
Yeah, I get it. And also, I'm kind of pissed off of the kind of rule, because when the corona first hit in March last year, most airport in Asia, or maybe all of them, not being closed. But if compared to Malaysia and other countries, all airports get closed and Malaysia get locked down. Yeah, if we get compared by our nearby countries, not far away countries like Europe or America, and actually we can compare to Australia and New Zealand, because they manage this disease or fake disease or the pandemic is pretty well, at least. Yeah, not like us, I mean our government, not the society, because they already feel so much anger with government. So the thing is, like we said about the regulation, we cannot go home town in Ubarak. It's not necessary actually, because actually every day people from different town coming in and out. So when during the time the enforcers trying to locate the road to tell us to turn over, return to our places.
Turning around.
Yeah, totally unnecessary. Yeah, it's the most idiot thing ever do. Yep.
Right, any question? No question, no? Yes. All right, please.
What do you think about government pressure for coffee shop at
10.
PM.
Oh yeah, about the duration. That's actually pretty funny too, and actually pretty irony too, because when during the time, maybe about 2 weeks ago, they tell all the cafe should be closed at 11 PM or AM, 8 PM. So the one thing came out to my mind is, oh, so COVID-19 now has new hobby. He go outside at night like the bat or Batman. Yeah, it actually irrational too, because if they think at midnight, because it goes at 11 p.m. If they think at midnight more people at the coffee shop or outside the road or whatever it is, usually it's very wrong because almost every night at midnight in this town or maybe another town in Aceh, you can actually sit at the middle of the road, the main road, not walking road. Yeah. What I'm trying to say is, it's very very quiet, not totally crowded like the daytime. Yeah. So it's useless. Yeah. The regulations are useless.
Yes, sir.
Useless.
Yeah.
Useless regulation.
Yep.
Yeah. That regulation is good for the
humanity or not?
For
that's not the problem of the owner of the coffee shop. Yeah, seriously. Yeah. The other thing I heard about our government is they keep putting our private problems trying to rearrange another role, a new role for marriage or anything like that, and also this kind of thing. That's really, really, yeah. I don't have another word to describe it. Idiot.
Right, next question. No more questions. Thank you, Mr. RD.